Yep. Gonna make life even more difficult if he goes onto Latrak or Faceless Void. Either way, it'll be a victory for him.
Makes Chalice very important here. He needs to get the Lotus Orb on the Nullifier so that the core that gets initiated on is free to BKB.
Smoke up from LGD. No one. Really close, but not close enough to break the smoke. He's under the cover of an invis rune.
Look at this play.
Where are
they
going? Really? Into the middle of Roshan? They'll walk out. They'll find Roger. Quick blitz away. Chronosphere. It catches two. LGD! Did they just made the greatest play ever? Only for help to win the team fight. Ramzes has the high ground position with the Metamorphosis. He's focusing Somnus. Somnus has no way to live through this one. Now, Yulsef defies time. The storm is great from the Disruptor. X-Nova, the man that was still inside the pit. VP have lost two. And now they can re-engage LGD. They flip him like a pancake. In for the Walrus Punch. There goes Ramzes. There goes no one! LGD! Pull it from the rear! They just crapped on Virtus.pro in front of Roshan!